What can resin 3D printing really do today? HeyGears is giving us a first look from ultra clear parts to full multi-material dental prints. HeyGears has built a strong reputation in resin-based additive manufacturing, focusing on systems where the hardware and materials evolve together. This year, they're introducing the Reflex 2 series designed for high clarity and elastic applications. Alongside the A2D HD, a dental system capable of multi-material fusion, printing teeth and gums in a single DLP workflow. To walk us through these developments, I spoke with Summer and Zarah, product managers from HeyGears. I'm here with Summer from HeyGears. Hey, Summer.
Hi, Lily.
The Reflex 2 series is the latest addition to your lineup. What are the key highlights that define this new generation of printers?
Okay, the first one is it's the biggest one in our HeyGears Reflex series, and it can print adult shoes in one time. And the second one is has a scraper. The scraper will help you can print in the winter and also can print some high viscosity resin such like the PAE20, and it will help you to print some end-use products. And the third one is we customize and screen. The screen is called Amber Screen. It will help you print some long lifespan.
We're also seeing a variety of high performance applications here. What types of resins can users work with on the Reflex 2 series, and what kind of projects does that enable?
So Reflex series, it can print some high performance resin, such like we have two series. The first series is the elastic series. The elastic series can be printed by some wearable things, such like the shoes and the watch belt and some protectors when you are doing some sports. And the second series is for the engineering series, such like the PAH270. It's a high temperature resistance resin. It can use in some engineering scenarios, such like the fixed and jigs.
Well, thank you so much, Summer. And now we're going to talk about your dental applications with your colleague, Zor.
Thank you, Lily.
I'm here with Zarah from HeyGears. Hey, Zarah.
Hi.
Could you introduce the A2D HT desktop dental printer and what makes it stand out for professionals?
Of course. Let me introduce our new A2D HT printers. It's a new launched printer and it has four features. The first one, it's very large and fast. We can do five models in 20 minutes.
Wow.
And the second feature about this printer is it has our own developed optical engine. It's a DLP technology. It's fast, it's stable, it's accurate, and it's very reliable. And then the third feature, we have a smart release platform.
Okay.
After printing, we only need to take a tree underneath the platform. And with one click, we can drop all the models into the tray, and then we can move to the next step. Yeah, the fourth feature about this printer, we have most important HT technology, which is high transparency technology.
And your multi-material fusion technology is particularly impressive. What are the core benefits of being able to print teeth and gums together in one process?
Let's see some example here. We can see for one layer printing, we have the pink part and the white part at one layer, which means we can have the gum and the teeth printed at once.
What we've seen here is a resin workflow built around clarity, flexibility, and true multi-material control. If you'd like to dive deeper into the Reflex 2 series, the A2D, HD, or any of the other HeyGears latest systems, you'll find everything on HeyGears.com.